Of all the things you need to know to work on the Salesforce platform, none is more important or more pervasive than formulas. They appear everywhere, from fields to validation rules to processes to workflows to visual force markup. The list goes on. Most people start learning formulas by looking at examples or searching online for the right formula to solve a problem. And that's okay, but formulas are such a core technology that it's worth taking the time to learn them properly, to really understand how they work. My name is Dan Appleman, and most people know me from my book and courses on Apex programming, coding. But I'll let you in on a little secret, and don't let it intimidate you. Formulas are code. Simple code, but code nonetheless. For many declarative developers, it's all the code they'll ever need. For others, it is the start of a journey that ends up with them becoming super admins or even advanced developers. My goal in this course is to help you on that journey. Whether you are a Salesforce admin just starting out with declarative development or a super admin who is looking for deeper understanding, this course will help you on your journey.